semen level. You won't even be able to have a little afternoon jerk anymore. Like, wow, you dropped 30% today, babe. What was that all about, huh? Somebody's lonely. It's too much, man. It's too much, babe. And now think about it, so all those text messages you get now, you know, when you get, you don't like to get them, you know, they say all these little things and code words, and they have like a bunch of exclamation points that they really want you to feel bad. You know, like it's not just fuck you anymore, it's fuck you with exclamation more than you. So when you open it, like, oh hell no, this bitch is crazy, man. 2 pages of exclamation points, are you kidding me? Look at that. Look at that, man. That is too much. Texting me stupid stuff, man. You know? And confusing messages, too. I got a confusing text message from my girl one time. She was like, oh, hey, babe, it would be a great day to make love and fuck. LOL. I was like, she kidding around or what? You know? I'm like, all right, so I'm going to meet up with her now. I'm like, what's up? We go my place, your place, we're going to do this. Mm-hmm. She's like, what are you talking about? I'm like, why would you send a text message with watch movies and make love, huh? It's like, babe, I said you read it all wrong. I said it would be a good day. It was so sunny, I thought you should know that. That's like us, you know, calling you up at work, like, babe, I'm at the mall. 60% clearance everywhere. Yeah, I'm broke. I just thought you should know. Hello? That's what I'm trying to say. Too much. It's too much. It's getting worse and worse, but we gotta do our thing, man. We gotta do our thing and upgrade ourselves. We're always trying to better ourselves. We gotta do a little bit more. Treat them well. You know, when Valentine's pass, you know, you gotta bring those dark chocolates so they can feel good. You know, that's a good one, though, because that's also an aphrodisiac. You know what I'm saying? That's dark chocolates. Another good aphrodisiac you probably don't know, or marijuana. It's a good stuff. That's a 50-50 one, though, all right? Sometimes she likes it, whatever, she gets in the mood. Sometimes she just gets the munchies and falls asleep. Gotta play your odds on that one, all right? But I didn't want to keep using the weed, you know what I'm saying? If you're not using it right now, some of you guys are using the alcohol just to kind of lower her standards right now for you. Like, all right, come on, let's go, whatever. Use the weed, whatever, I don't know. You know, your what are you, your gates, your freaking defense mechanism you got right now, all right? You want to drop that, so you do a little bit of alcohol, your weed. But I didn't want to keep doing that, you know, because then you always have to up the level of everything. You know, because everybody gets, you know, the drugs, they like,